I was moments away from a watery grave. I was trapped in my car, underwater in Cold Spring Harbor, 60 feet from shore. Then a miracle happened. Suffolk County Police Officer Tim Tonkin dove in, swam out, and pulled me to safety. Officer Tonkin was injured, but just 2 weeks later he returned to save another guy from a burning house. You know what I think? He's more than just a dedicated cop. He's an example of excellence with scars to prove it.
For more examples of excellence, visit suffolkpba.org.